I got a gift for you. Yes, I do. Open the door. Huh?
I got you some chocolate.
Well, I'll throw something on you. I'm gonna win. Hold on, we have to get this sorted out.
It's already sorted.
No, by most to least extreme. I think this is how it goes.
I had a yellow one earlier. It was sweet. It wasn't even sour because it was an extra. So we go yellow, green, blue. All right. You ready?
Okay. Explain the challenge.
Oh, what? I got to do all this.
Yes.
So, you guys, we're doing the Warhead Challenge, the Extreme Sour. You can purchase these from Dollar Tree for $1. But, anyways, the purpose of this challenge is we got to see who can put the most in their mouth and how long they can keep it in there.
Yes.
That makes sense? Oh, who can keep it in their mouth the longest?
And the first person that spits it out.
Oh, yeah. And the first person who spits it out moves. All right.
Let's begin.
He's so bougie. Should have opened these up before. All right, first one. Oh, we're starting with watermelon. Keep them in, bro. Just do how many. Get them out. What's this? 8? Down to a green apple and lemon. What do you got? of water. I lost count. 14. Also like, comment, and subscribe, and remember, keep a living.